And we continue our live team coverage of Tiger Woods' public apology. We will have more on that throughout the show. But the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office is searching for a ham burglar. This Royal Palm Beach McDonald's at the corner of State Road 7 and Southern Boulevard was robbed just before 3 a.m. Investigators say a man came through an unlocked door and forced the employee inside the freezer. The robbers then cleaned out the cash register and took off. The worker was not hurt.